here from Spolly Syndications in Kilmainie on the 27th of September 2018. And I'm here with Jade, one of our Dyna Double One Shiny Rose pups. You're very affectionate today, aren't you? So Jade will be just turning 5 months at the beginning of next week. She's doing really, really well. She's getting plenty of handling. This month we've been focused on the drag lure. So we've just been chasing up and down, just getting used to it. Just a couple of times a week, nothing too strenuous. She's getting plenty of running, plenty of miles in those legs. Oh, hi, you just want a cute cuddle. Plenty of miles in the legs to keep them going. She's a beautiful size, similar to her mummy. She's going to be a nice big bitch, which we like to see. And she's being reared still with the three, her sibling, her sister Amber, and then also Jess, who was a single litter pup who we mixed in with them because they were very close in age, and they get on really well, so there's no troubles there. So look, I'll put her behind the drag lure now so you can have a look at her chasing. I'll pick up the camera and move it and try and capture as much as we can for you. Everything's going really, really well with these both of them. Both of them with your sister, hey? Come on, let's show them all you can do, okay? Toy, which we like to see, and it'd be nice if she'd run back up with it for us. Oh gosh, I'm a good old chew. And there she comes. Yeah, man! Good girl! Good chew, good girl! Okay, good girl. Oh, hopefully, that was a silly one. You just love the play, don't you? Good girl. So, I'll get some pictures of her for you. And we'll get this all sent out. Everything's going well with her here at Kilmainie. Thanks, guys.